The Arkansas man who beat a police officer with a flagpole during the January 6th breach of the U.S. Capitol is being granted early release. Peter Steger from Conway will get out in October. He's been transferred to a halfway house in Texas in the meantime. Steger pleaded guilty last July and was sentenced to 52 months. He was given credit for the 2.5 years of time that he spent in a D.C. jail awaiting trial. He will still be on supervised release for 3 years.